we started rehearsal where we still not sure if we can perform or not.
Czekaliśmy na to, wszyscy czekaliśmy i przygotowywaliśmy każdy następny spektakl. Damę kameliową, śpiącą królewnę, burzę, dziadka do orzechów, to wszystko było przygotowywane i za każdym razem odwoływane, więc to, że mieliśmy możliwość wyjść przed widownią, było nagrodą właściwie.
First time a few years ago, it was really first time for me as Juliet, so I thought about it so much. So it was more natural, I think, this time. Working with the new partner helped me a lot. Also working with the director, explaining each little things is so different than just try to understand from the steps, of course. Also, I had a new father.
The funny thing about Lord Capulet, it's really close to my roots. As being Italian, I always talk to like my grandparents and their fathers and mothers. The father back then was like father, but also was the master of the family. So he was the one taking decisions. So in this case, in Romeo and Juliet, I was the one choosing like a more suitable match for Juliet as a future husband. So that was actually interesting to portray what I've always been told from like my family members.
Przez dwa tygodnie ostatnie słuchałem Romea i Julii w kółko. Miałem zakładki w książce i szukałem coraz to nowych troszeczkę emocji. Aczkolwiek ostatecznie chodzi o to, żeby odnaleźć siebie w tej roli albo rolę w sobie.
Maybe like a behind the scenes story, but because Marco was like really first time to do such a role, being 24 and acting my father. First few rehearsal, he was like even afraid to touch me because he has to be quite strong on me. And in the end, he looks amazing, and I was actually feeling like I'm his daughter, which is funny. But that's how I could feel. The connection, like a family connection.
Personally, I don't see myself as really violent, so that for sure was a little bit hard because I don't have within me this like hardness and like being really tough and strict with someone. But I mean, we are ballet dancers and we are artists, so I think the great thing also about our job is to experience even different feelings that are outside our comfort zone.
Przez cały spektakl to emocje prowadzą i to one sprawiają, że robimy to, co robimy. Nie na odwrót. To nie jest tak, że ja myślę o krokach i dopiero potem zastanawiam się, co one mają przekazać.
When I go up in the balcony scene, she didn't expect that he would come back to see her. When she found him, it's like I almost feel like my heart stops. And I have this moment, and it's just two of them. Yeah, maybe I like this moment. It's quite special.
Romeo jest takim raczej kobieciarzem na początku i ta zmiana zachodzi w tym kierunku, że on się na tyle zakochuje i jakby decyduje się, że to jest ta jedyna Julia. I to jest ta jego zmiana, że on chce się jej oddać w pełni i całą sobą po prostu ją kochać. Rozpaczy, raczej pozwalam się nieść, zwłaszcza w tak trudnej scenie. Ta śmierć to jest... Tam nie ma miejsca na kontrolę, nie, za dużo. Ja się temu oddaję, jakby zupełnie pozwalam, żeby ta rozpacz mnie pochłonęła i, no i pozwalam, żeby to się działo.
Dancing in this particular like pandemic period, it's nice because we get to understand how much we love this job and how much we want to do, like appreciate even more. You see the love in the eyes. I mean, at least I noticed when I was on stage, you could see the people were actually happy to just be around all together on stage and create this strong energy all together that eventually will be portrayed in the live streaming, but it was also portrayed to the people watching in the audience. So it's important to also give to the audience a message that even though there's this art situation nowadays, we're still here to fight and to show that arts can give you so much.